You said last week you were ready to marry again. So just going on from that question, what signs specifically have you had from the boss that love is going to be sweeter this time around? What has he actually said to you that make you believe it's going to work this time?
Well, I think one of the points for me is that, and probably you are not so happy with that, but I think my relation with the owner has to be private. What we discuss has to be private, not just with him, also with the board. I think that privacy, I think, is crucial. The point is that we all want the same. We all want the same. We are in the same direction. Is a moment where I think maturity, very good feelings, the same perspective of the future for the club. Of course, my area is the sports area, the football area. But more and more and more in the world of football, you have to be deeply connected with other areas in the club, you know. And I think we have the same kind of a vision. I'm more than happy to follow this philosophy that we want for the team. And I'm more than happy to be back, and very calm and very relaxed. But at the same time, there is something I want very, very clear. I didn't choose for my career a comfortable position because I'm returning to a house where I was happy and I was successful and where the fans love me. No, I'm coming exactly with the opposite perspective. I think I have more responsibility because of that. I think the expectations are higher because people knows what I can deliver. So I want clearly this message. I know this club has a special fan base. I know we are a special club exactly because the people never forget the professionals that gave the maximum for this club in the past. But I want to be respected by what I did in the past. Okay, I appreciate that very, very much. But I want to be loved for what I can do from now. And the club knows my mentality, the clubs know my nature, and the fans can be sure that I come here to give my best and to try to reach success.
Did your time in Spain change you at all? There were periods where, looking on, you looked quite sad, a shadow of your former self here.
No. As I was saying, if I have to choose a nickname for this period, I would choose the happy one, because I'm very happy. And as I was saying, time flies, and I was 2 years at Inter and three in Madrid, 5 years. In managerial career is long, long time. Football, you know, is an industry that demands a lot from yourself, and you learn a lot every day. In my beginning in 2000, when I was managing for the first time, I was thinking that I knew everything, and after 13 years, you realize that at that time you know nothing, and you have to learn every day. And this my adventure around Europe was fantastic for me. England, Italy, and Spain, you know, different cultures, different mentality, different clubs, different players, different leagues, different tactics, different media, different everything. Was a fantastic period for me. That's why I think in this moment with my 50 birthday, I think I'm still very young as a manager. And I think it was like the beginning of a new period where I have a different personality. No, for sure, no. But where I have a different approach and I have a different way of look at things. And again, I repeat, I'm same personality, same nature, but a different perspective.